Against teams that trap, I think it's very difficult to run offenses. And against a 1-3-1, I think it's difficult to run offenses. Okay? But I think that you've got to teach concepts. Okay? So what we talk about is, we talk about dump it, diagonal it, and dump it. Okay? So dump it to the corner, diagonal to the other top of the key, or the other side, you know, we two-guard front it. You know, most people go two-guard front against it. So we either go, you know, cross it and dump it, but then always look to diagonal it because they've got more distance that they've got to go. And I think, and I mean, some people would disagree with me, but get yourself a shooter in the corner. I really believe get yourself a shooter in the corner. And if you got two of them, they'll be out of it pretty soon because it's really hard. The other thing is, your kid that's in the middle, so if you got two guard front, two kids in the corner, just have them start screening kids, right? So if they cover the corners with their baseline person, start lighting that baseline person up with some baseline screens, put your post away from the ball, so throw it to the corner, right? Somehow reverse it, put your post either at the high post or the opposite block of where you throw it initially, and then have them start headhunting. And just start lighting that kid up to the other coach says is their fastest kid. All right, they're fast, but now they got to go around Sally to get to the shooter in the corner. And if she's just a second late, knock it down. Now, if you don't make shots, you're in trouble, right? And then go rebound against it. Because any zone, go rebound against it.